The Restream Scheduler allows you to broadcast pre-recorded video live. Let's take a look at how to set up the Restream Scheduler. First, head over to scheduler.restream.io and log into your Restream account, then allow access for Scheduler to be able to access your Restream account. Next, you'll want to click the Video tab from the top nav bar. Once in the Videos tab, you can upload your pre-recorded event. Once processed, hover over the video to see a quick preview or to delete the video. Now, head back over to your Scheduler tab from the nav bar. Choose Schedule Event and select the video that you want. Give the event a title. Once it's time for your event to go live, Restream Scheduler will automatically start your stream on Restream.io dashboard and broadcast it to all of your enabled channels. And that's it. Now you can share your stream with your whole audience even while you sleep. I've been Randy for Restream, and make sure to have yourself an awesome multicast.
Oh, we live. Can you guys hear me? Where we at? Where are we at? Here we go. What up, people? How you guys doing? Yeah, man. So, just gonna hang on for 2 seconds and get a couple of people tune into this thing. To all those on YouTube, you guys can, for those, if you're struggling to find anything, you guys can go to www.youtube.com/GarethJamesOnline/videos. It'll all be there. Yeah, we're all online and ready to go. How's it, Ian? How you doing, man? Hello, Chantal. So, I'm kind of working on a bit of a delay situation, yeah? But it's all good. So, how's everybody feeling? Anybody got any fires happening? Have we got any fires happening? Anybody? If you got any fires, send some photos, man. I'm going to see some photos. What up, Luke? How's it, Duval? How are you guys? Daniel. What a champion. Melani. Oh, my YouTube is coming right. If nobody's coming right on YouTube, it shows me it's live this side, so you guys all should be good on YouTube. Corny. Having a drink, that's awesome. What are you drinking? If you guys are having drinks, you guys better have a sip for me, eh? Oh, Henry. Divan, how's it, my brother? Yeah, you're playing drums, man. Trapped on a ship for months. Just to be trapped in a house now. Hey, man. At least you can hone in your skills, brother. Martin, how's it, man? Simple man. Sheesh. You know what? I'll tell you what. If you guys have any requests at all, let me know. And I will most definitely make a list of what I need to do for the next show. So this is kind of how I'm operating this thing at the moment. So if you guys have requests and I don't tend to play them tonight, please, I will definitely try my best to add as much as I can in the next show, and I'll be doing a whole bunch of shows still coming. What up, Jude? Mornay, what's up, man? So I think we got a couple of people. I think I'm going to get this thing crack-a-lackin', man. Hello, family. Jamie Lee, my sister. Here we go, man. Small town, the same old mess, just a different day. It's a wrong time to put your finger in my face. It's a long road, and honestly, I'm not afraid. Believe it, I'm leaving. There's nothing left to say. I know I'll never be a rolling stone, but I live my life for rock and roll. Come out swinging. It's been too long, I've had to wait. Believing higher than the Empire State, I'm all in. If I lose it all, it's my mistake. Cause this time's the last time I'm going all the way. I know I'll never be a rolling stone, but I live my life for rock and roll. Cross that line, rolling. I'll keep rolling. I live my life from day at a time. I'm not afraid to cross that line, rolling. I'll keep rolling. I know I'll never be a rolling stone, but I live my life for rock and roll, and I'll keep on rolling. Ugly. That's a Dylan hanging by a moment. Sure, cool request. I'll definitely keep that in mind for the next one. What up, Malisha? I don't know, what's up, man? Oh, cool, man. What's up? Cool, watching from Ireland. That's awesome. So that song I just played now is an original song, and I hope you guys enjoyed that one. The song was called Rolling. So I don't know how many country music fans there are, but I'm a massive country music fan, as you clearly heard in the first song. But I think I'm going to dedicate the song to Classy. I said, Leon, how you doing, man? So this is an old school song, and I hope you guys enjoy this one. And if at any point you guys feel like you want to sing along, look, I know we can't hear you, but let's pretend. Let's pretend like I've got all of you guys at one place, at one time, like I do right now, in front of me, and you guys are all singing along. So I'm pretty sure everybody knows this. For those that are musicians that are here at the moment that are joining on the show, if you guys have any guitars and you want to join me and jam along with me, please feel free. Take a photo and post it on the thing. I'd love to see it, man. Also, if you guys have any fires happening right now, please, please go ahead and send us some photos, man. Tennessee whiskey, holy crap, what a request. Guilty pleasure, that is a beautiful pleasure, my friend. All right, here we go, take a listen. Mm-hmm. for nowhere. I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns staring out the window at the darkness. So boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. He said, son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces and knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, you see you're out of aces for a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice. So I handed him my bottle, then he drank down my last swallow. Then he bombed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, if you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You gotta know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. Every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner, 'cause every hand's a loser. The best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. When he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window and crushed out his cigarette and faded off to sleep. Somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. And in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You got to know when to hold on, know when to fold on, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You guys gonna sing it now, here we go. You got to know when to hold them, sing it loud, yeah. Know when to fold them, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold them, know when to fold them, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. Yes, like it. I see there's a whole bunch of new people coming in. Let me see who's all, yeah. Where are we at? Who have I missed? Michael Canfield, get those drums out, brother. Do this thing. Jam with me. What up, Marco? I hope I did the signage thing right. Didn't beat me up next time you see me. Leon, no problem, my brother, no problem. Veronica, hey, can you please say happy birthday to my dear mom? Anna, Tanya, Anna, happy birthday, man. And to Tracy's little boy, happy birthday, my brother. How's it sounding, guys? Is it sounding okay? Nice, man. Would love some Eagles. Or Barry Gibb if you have. Joe, you've seen me a few times at Doodles, and you know what kind of havoc I cause, if you can remember, with the Eagles. No, I think it's probably Karin, hello. Corny. And the crowd goes wild. Yeah. All right, so I'm glad you guys are enjoying it, man. Hello, Karen. Skippy. What up, Lisa? I'm glad it sounds good, guys. I'm glad you guys are enjoying it. So I want to get a little bit serious with you guys for 2 seconds, if you guys don't mind. What up, Gav? What up, Anita? So, you know, music in isolation, just to give you an idea as to what this actually means. Music in isolation is a thing that, a concept that we started that, as you can see on the side of the screen, you'll see there's banking details, you'll see there's a QR barcode. For all the foreigners out there that feel like they want to donate something, you can use that barcode, even if you're local. You literally just put your camera on your phone and you scan it and you donate whatever you can, whatever, it doesn't even matter. Basically, all the proceeds that come in for this show, 30% of that we are donating to an artist that we know is struggling. And that artist will be nominated tomorrow, and which will be announced on social media. And then that artist will then go and do his show, and he'll then raise money, and that money will be 30% of his proceeds will then be donated to another artist that is struggling. So we're trying to create a whole snowball effect. Bottom line is, you know, we've always, before this whole thing went down, we've always had you know, we've always had agents helping us, and, you know, people booking shows for us and helping us out with work, and, you know, and it's always been, you know, I think we kind of took it a bit for granted, but now that we're in a situation where we've got to help ourselves now, you know, it's first of all, it's amazing that people have done this live streaming thing, and we just at the point now where we've got to help ourselves. And so that's why we're saying, you know, whatever anyone wants to donate, whether it be 10 Rand or 2 Rand, everything adds up and it all counts, and it's all going towards something. At the end of the day, I know we're all in the same position. And if you think about it, you know, the entertainment industry went down first, and it's probably going to be the last industry to come up. So there's some real musicians really struggling out there right now. So any little bit that comes in, that helps. The next one, everybody knows the next one. We're going to keep it old school for this one. This one you guys can sing along to, no doubt. What up, Kazi? What up, Donovan? Day after day, I'm more confused. I look for the light through the pouring rain. You know that's a game that I hate to lose. I'm feeling the strain. Oh, and the shame. Oh, give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. Take me away. Beginning to think that I'm wasting time. I don't understand the things I do. The world outside looks so unkind. I'm counting on you. Carry me through. Oh, give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Won't you take me away? My mind is free. I know your melody can move me. When I'm feeling blue, the guitar's coming through to soothe me. Thanks for the joy that you're giving me. I want you to know that I believe in your song, rhythm and rhyme and harmony. You help me along. Come on, guys, sing it with me. You're making me strong. Oh, give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Here we go. Boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Take me away. Kustu, I would like to help, but I can't press the barcode and nothing happens. So use the banking details, my brother. Don't stress. There's always a way. So, Sandy, what up, Sandy and Brian? How you guys doing, man? All the way from South Carolina, USA. That's so awesome. I love these people. They're amazing people, you know? That they always send us Christmas cards every year. Doesn't matter where we're living, they send us Christmas cards. It's amazing. Rolly, Hoene Vleis. It should be Braai Vleis, not Hoene Vleis. Oh, yes. Are you Braaiing Hoene Vleis? Are you Braaiing Hoene Vleis? Glad you guys enjoy that one. So I want to pick this Joel up a bit with this next one. So the next one, the next one is one of my songs, and I haven't played this song in many, many, many years. But I thought, you know what? This is a Friday night. I think it will work real well for a Friday night Joel song. So. If anybody remembers this one, please put it in the comments. If you guys don't know this one, I hope you guys like it as much as I loved recording this one. I actually put a link of the actual recorded version on Facebook today, so go check it out. This song's called Dance, and I'm first going to have a sip of my tea in my Oma's cup. What do you guys think? Looks cool, right? My Oma's cup. Yeah, hear me, Hoene Vleis. No, man, you must be Braaiing Hoene Vleis. Hello, Auntie Iris. I will tell. I'm sure they can actually see it right now on your comments. Mommy, Daddy, Auntie Iris says, how's it? Tani Belinda, missing you, bud. I'm missing you guys too, man. Right, here we go. Take a listen. This song is called Dance. I hope you guys enjoy this one. This is supposed to be like a 45 minutes. So I think this might go a little bit longer. I hope you guys haven't got any other plans. You're not going anywhere. Snap. Who I am is taking some work, my friend, and I'm loving the moment I'm living in. The good Lord has given me the chance to show the world the love I have to give. If you don't know what to do, cause your life's in a mess, then take a lover's hand and I'll show you the way. Sit down and stand up. Two steps right tonight. sound of the drums and stamp your feet five times. If you feel the love, just dance, yeah. Who I am, it's taking some work, my friend. And my choices have led me to where I am. I think I speak for all the ladies and gents out there who have made some mistakes that they regret. If you don't know what to do cause your life's in a mess, then take your lover's hand and I'll show you the dance. Sit down and stand up and shake your hips around tonight. Take one step forward and two steps back tonight, yeah. Take one step to the sound of the drums and stamp your feet five times. If you're feeling the love, just dance, yeah. Sound of the drums and stamp your feet five times. If you're feeling the love, just dance, yeah. Yes, please. Goy on, papi. And shout to my mom alone. Love, miss you, mommy. Oh, too cute. You are beautiful, Gazi. Love the song, buddy. Cool, man. Like a dance, like no, like a. Ladies and gentlemen, we got a donation from Spitfire Multimedia. And how amazing is that? Because they are, we've recently become partners, and they're our sponsor for all our branding and all our artwork and social media stuff that's going to be coming out now. And they're going to be doing my new website. It's amazing. So please go check them out on Facebook, Spitfire Multimedia. Otherwise, the website is www.spitfiremultimedia.co.za. Please go out and check them out. They're amazing. They've done amazing things for us so far in the very short time that we've been doing this. And I mean, a lot of the marketing that was done for this was done through Marco. So thank you guys so much, man. It's so cool seeing everybody on you. Jeez. Leon, my brother. Lydia, how's it, man? Yes, man. Yes, please. What up, Megs? Oh, this is awesome. Oh, cool. Yes, yeah, I almost had a bit of a mini heart attack just now because for some reason my video, like, disappeared. Did any video disappear on your side at all, guys? Nobody said anything about my awesome cup. What's happening here? I love Peter. I love it that my best friend, my brother in the whole entire universe, Christo Kemp, is here on Facebook. Sheesh. So lucky to see all these faces that I don't get to see at shows. To see everybody in one place. I think I'm definitely going to do a lot more of these. So nice to see all these people on. 120 comments. This is amazing. So the next one I'm going to do now, I'm going to depress the crap out of you guys. But I love the song. And I don't get to play the song a lot, especially not at my shows, but seeing as nobody can hit me here because I'm far away and it's lockdown, I will do the song right now. From Auntie Alice, your cup. Oh no, it's not that Oma, it's actually my Oma Clara. But I think that was the in thing back then, eh? Oh, that's not Pinky. Pinky has to go up. No, it's not green tea, guys. It's not green tea. All right, take a listen to the song. The song is called Into the Mystic.
Sailed into the mystic. Hark now, hear the sailor's cry. Smell the sea and feel the sky. Let your soul and spirit fly as we sailed into the mystic. Foghorn blows, I'll be coming home. When that foghorn blows, I wanna hear it. And I don't have to fear it. And I wanna rock your gypsy soul. Way back in the days of old, and together we will float into the mystic. Foghorn blows, I'll be coming home. And when that foghorn blows, I wanna hear it. And I don't have to fear it. And I wanna rock your gypsy soul. Way back in the days of old, and together we will float into the mystic, into the mystic, into the mystic.
What up, guys? Hello from Germany. That's amazing. What up, Stephanie? What up, man? How you guys doing? You guys all good? How's everybody feeling? You guys, any fires? I've got no photos of any fires, man. You guys are not making me feel nostalgic at all. Where's my fire photos? Fire, fire, fire. Yes, guys. Yes, I can see you guys. Can see I. Thanks, Brian. Yes, I did spill tea. What up, Chris? Yes, we got some. Red Rabbit Legend. Sheesh, that's years ago, my brother. Sure. How many Kings of Leon fans are you at the moment? Kings of Leon. So before I do this song, I want to mention, as I said earlier, you know, you'll see on the side of the screen there's some banking details and there's a QR code for those that want to donate something. Basically, what we've done with Music in Isolation is all the proceeds that we get in donations from tonight's show, we actually going to donate 30% of that to a struggling artist here, and we'll then nominate him tomorrow. Him or her tomorrow, and then they will then do their show, and they will do the exact same thing. So they will then raise some money, and 30% of their proceeds will then go to another struggling artist. And we're trying to create a big sort of snowball effect of musicians just coming together and helping one another. That's where I'm at. And then one more time, just want to mention to you guys, thank you so much to Marco from Spitfire Multimedia. Please remember, guys, check them out. Spitfire Multimedia on Facebook, otherwise www.spitfiremultimedia.co.za. Yeah! What up, Nadia? Lightning crashes. I see I'm getting a real cool request, man. I will most definitely make a note of all those songs to make sure that I do it for the next one. Any other requests, please bring them. And if I don't do any of that here on my set tonight, I will most definitely try and do the best I can. What up, Sean? Sheesh. Tell the wifey that my head is cold. Amazing, buddy. You guys make us proud. Oh, thanks, man. Lifehouse, I'll remember that. Keep requests coming in, guys. Keep the requests coming in. I still haven't got any fire. What's going on here, guys? It's Friday night. Nobody's making a fire. Are we all in the same boat here, guys? Are we all now out of wood and out of dope and out of smokes and all these things that we need to have a jewel? That's why I'm drinking tea, guys. I'm pretending. So here's some Kings of Leon. Take a listen. Nice kiss there. Daniel, well done.
I've been roaming around, always looking down, and all I see, painted faces fill the places I can't reach. You know that I could use somebody. You know that I could use somebody. Someone like you and all you know and how you speak. Countless lovers undercover on the street. You know that I could use somebody. You know that I could use somebody. Someone like me. Someone like me. Off in the now, I will live it up. I'm off to sleep. Waging wars to shape the poet on the beat. I hope it's gonna make you notice. I hope it's gonna make you notice. Someone like me. I'm ready. down and all I see.
Yeah, I see people are being tagged in. Yeah. Did you guys enjoy that song? I hope it sounds okay that side by you guys. Oh, I love these awesome comments, man. Sure, thanks, Gareth. Thanks, Gareth. Thank you myself. Good to see you on our living room TV. Sounding great. That's awesome. Great to see and hear this man in action again. We miss you, man. Sounds awesome. Thanks, man. Thanks, guys. How's it, Fritz? How you doing, man? Yaku, what's up, dude? What up, Yaku? Avery. What up, Avery? Yes, see, man. What up, Devi? Devon, my brother. How are you? I see you playing drums now. That's great, man. Let's keep it going. Cool, but. Love it. Love it. That beard is majestic. Oh, thanks, Bruce. Hi, Bruce. Remember, fish are friends. Oh, what the hell. We'll eat them anyway. They're food, too. They're friends and food. Lekker snoek braai. Ons gaan nou braai. So, ladies and gentlemen, check it out. I'm going to do another one of my songs. Just because I can. So this is another one that I haven't done in forever. So I don't know how many people here tonight on this stream know a man by the name of Pierre Rousseau, but if you don't, go check him out. But him and I wrote a song together many, 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 many years ago. And I think it was in Namibia. I think we were in Namibia, we wrote the song. Take a listen, guys. It goes like this.
Why would I let you go and look in your eyes and it ain't no surprise, just wanna let you know. From the ground to the sky, let's ride the horizon, that's how far I'll go. One look in your eyes and it ain't no surprise, just wanna let you know. From the ground to the sky, let's ride the horizon, that's how far I'll go. So follow me, I'll follow you, I won't let you go.
Yo, nice request there. Maybe herb tea. No, it's not herb tea, guys. It's rooibos tea. Loving the request, guys. Loving the request. I was asking for some country, please. Some country. I'll have to see what I got going here, guys. I'll have to see what I got going. Hope you guys enjoyed that song, by the way. What up, Mark? You have to slip in. Hell no. Not happening, not happening, not happening. You can about delete that comment, brother. Not happening. Thanks, Melissa. So, I had a request for some more country songs, which is great, because as it turns out, the next song is a country song. So this is a song everybody knows, and you guys are more than welcome to join me. West Virginia.
and mama, take me home, country road.
I wonder how many people sang now when I stopped, that's funny.
The country roads, take me home, to a place I belong, West Virginia. Country road.
Yeah. What up, Roxanne? I've already done that song. Were you late to the party? Ah, snap. Busted. I see there's an angry face there in the... there's an angry face. Whose song didn't I sing? Yeah, the world is singing this together, you're right. Darius, damn rucker. Mommy, you can't just throw things out there because you're my mommy, I have to play it, eh? You're far away, you can't beat me up. I will add it, I promise you, I will add all these songs. I will choose songs and I will make up set lists and we'll do like a whole bunch of shows and I'll add a whole bunch of these songs into the next couple of shows. Just... before I get into the last couple of songs, please remember, guys, you guys can check out, I want to again thanks Marco, my sponsor at Spitfire Multimedia, for all the marketing and everything he's done, and also for the design work and the website that's on its way and all the work they've done for us so far. Thank you so much. Please remember to go check them out, www.spitfiremultimedia.co.za. And then please, guys, back to music in isolation. Any cent will help. Please don't hold back, guys, whether it's 10 rand or 2 rand or $1 or whatever it might be, wherever you are, anything helps right now, guys. All we're going to do with this is once the money comes in, we are going to donate 30% of the total proceeds to a struggling artist, and what's going to happen is we'll nominate them tomorrow, which will be announced on social media. So please go, guys, I completely forgot, please go and check out Music in Isolation on Facebook. Go check out the page. It's facebook.com/musicinisolation. Please go check out the page. Go like the page. We are going to nominate the artist tomorrow morning. And then that artist is going to then do the same thing I just did. And he's going to raise money. And 30% of his proceeds are going to then go to another struggling artist. So guys, please don't be shy. Struggling, that's what I'm saying. Any little bit helps. Where are we? Yes. How many people remember this song after I've had some water? So let's pretend like this is my last song. And then after the song, then you guys have to go like one more, like as if it's going to be like, as if it's like a real show. Are you guys ready? I hope you guys have enjoyed the show tonight. Are you guys enjoying the show?
Through the darkest of years. not still go on in your heart, in your mind. I'll stay with you for all of time. If I could, then I would. I'll go wherever you will go. Way up high or down low, I'll go.
So I'm pretty sure, I just want to go back and just see if I missed any comments. I wouldn't want to be rude and not reply. Oh, one more, that's cool. Yeah, my wife would go and so request that one. No, I'll definitely do that for the next one, I promise. Ian, I promise I'll do that for the next one, I promise you. I didn't prep that song at all, and I don't even know all the words, and I'm not using a karaoke book right now, so... I will probably ruin it for you. Love it. Thanks, man. Thanks. Thanks, Brian. Encore. Yeah. Encore. All right, cool. So I prepped. This is my last song for the night, by the way, guys. I've prepped this song for you guys as a massive thank you for those that came and tuned in for this thing tonight. I really appreciate it. Oh, that's cool, man. Thanks, Danny, Belinda. I knew. Marco Becker, Sugar Man. I will remember that, I promise. You know, the great thing about this is that when I prepare songs for these shows, I only need to prepare for an hour and not for 3 hours. So I don't have to remember that much lyrics, which is great. Fritz, thanks so much, brother. So I'd like to dedicate the song to you guys. The song is called The Best of Me. And I'm pretty sure it's not a song anybody really knows that well. So Donovan reckons he'll donate $1,000 if I play 4 more songs. Oh, that's cool, man. All right, I'll tell you guys what. I'll take him up on that one. So, but before we do that, I want to just do this dedication. I want to dedicate this to everybody that tune into this thing tonight. I can't tell you how much I appreciate having you guys all with me tonight, and seeing all these amazing comments. I'm gonna go back and see what I missed a bit later, and thank you guys so much. And this song is called "The Best of Me," and I mean, under the circumstances, guys, nothing's gonna get the best of me because I got you guys. So thank you guys so much. So awesome having you guys here. And I will be back to do a couple more songs after this song, so don't go anywhere. I'm not done yet. Take a listen. This song's called The Best of Me. After I tune my guitar, sorry, 1 second. Thank you. Alright, I think we're good to go. Here we go. Yeah, Donovan does rock, man. How cool is that?
Talk behind my back and lie about me. Take my money, take my pride. They can kick me down and break every bone in my body and force tears from my eyes. But they can't get the best of me, the best of me, the best of me. They can get the best of me, the best of me, the best of me. 'Cause I got you. Oh, I got you. I got demons all around me. I hear them whispering. Trying to break me down, but they don't have a prayer. With this angel by my side, but they can't get the best of me, the best of me, the best of me. They can't get the best of me, the best of me, the best of me. 'Cause I got you. Oh, I got.
Saying bye from Scotland. Great show, guys. Let me know when you're doing it again. I will. I'll keep voted. Thanks, Shaz. Thanks to you guys. Look after yourselves. And yes, I've got four more songs left. I've got four more songs. Thanks, Donovan. You're a champion, my brother. All right, well, I didn't prep any more songs, but we'll just play with, we'll just go with the flow. Anybody that that loves country music, here's another one. But here's the thing, I don't know if I remember all the words though, so I'm just going to make it up as I go. Anybody that loves this song, anyone overseas, please don't hate me for this. I'm going to try. It was a request. I'm going to try and do what I can through these requests.
Down the coast in 17 hours. picking me a book and dogwood flies, and I'm hoping for rally I can see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Yeah, rock me.
Like it. Tell me something, out of the people that are on this thing tonight, I want to know how many people are drinking? How many people have a drink in their hands right now? Take a photo and cheers me, man. I'll cheers my water. Cheers, guys. This is to you all. Scallywags, sheesh. I'm a rugby. That's awesome. Sure, these requests are coming in. Love it. Drinking a beer. Fritz, take a photo. Show me, my brother. Cheers me, man. Cheers me. What's going on with you guys? Cheers, I am Clippies. Lekker, man. Sandy and Brian and Chris, are you guys having a drink? I suppose you can't. It's still in the middle of the day, right? But you know, somewhere in the world it is 7:10. Just saying. Cheers, Brian. You can't take pics on the commenting thing, I think. Okay. What a pity. Alright, so any... Oh yeah, alright, sorry, I've got requests here. Let me just see quickly. Let me just go back to the top and see what we've got. Mama Rugby, that's brilliant. I must remember that. Oh, yes. Okay, cool. Yes, I had... all right, cool. Are there any Johnny Cash fans in the house? Your own personal Jesus, someone to hear your prayers, someone who cares. Your own personal Jesus, someone to hear your prayers, someone who's there. And bone by the telephone. Lift up your receiver, I'll make you a believer. Yeah. Stick to the test, put me to the test. The things on your chest that you need to confess. I will deliver, you know I'm a forgiver. Yeah. Reach out and touch faith. Personal Jesus, someone to hear your prayers, someone who cares. Your own personal Jesus, someone to hear your prayers, someone who cares. Flesh and bone by the telephone. Lift up your receiver, I'll make you a believer. Yeah. I will deliver, you know I'm a forgiver. Reach out and touch faith. Faith. Reach out and touch faith. Reach out and touch faith. Yeah. Rudy, I thought you were leaving. Plumiki, no problem, man. Veronica, not a problem at all. What about this one? If I'm sure you guys know this one, so sing this one with me. Bound by wild desire. something. And tell me if you join me and be honest, eh?
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 but the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 but the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
Yeah, you gotta have that. You gotta have that in there. See, if you're a guitar, remember the. You gotta do this.
La sha la 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 la.
So guys, I've got one more song left for the night. Just a reminder guys, please remember that you guys can donate. For those that have donated, thank you so much, you guys are so legend. You know, share this with your friends, tell these people about it. You guys can, this video is still available to be watched after the show. Once it cuts off, you guys can just share it with your friends and stuff. And please share it around, and you know, if we can get donations, it doesn't have to end tonight. We can keep the donations coming in. And please remember that 30% of the proceeds that are coming in tonight are going to a struggling artist, and they will be doing exactly the same thing. So thanks so much to everybody that tuned in tonight and logged in tonight, and you guys are all amazing. Did everybody come right with YouTube? Did anybody have any problems with YouTube at all? Because I didn't even have a look. I saw it was live at one point, and then I kind of moved away from it. So glad I didn't miss this. Oh, cool, Tammy. Can't wait to hear the next show. That was great, man. That's great. So hopefully you guys are going to go tell your friends about this one. I'm gonna say goodnight with one of my songs, if you guys don't mind. I'm seeing we're in the party mood. And it is Friday night. Tequila is not in the teacup, no. I see everybody, I don't have a tequila problem, guys. What's going on here? No, I'm kidding. I actually said to my wife before the show at half an hour, I was like, you know what? My nerves are kicking in, and I think I could do with a tequila about now. Guys, so those that are requesting songs, I'm not going to do any more covers now. I've got one more song that's going to be one of my songs, but I promise you I will go through the list of all the comments you guys made and all the requests you guys have made, and I will most definitely figure out a better the next time. Yeah, cool. Awesome. That's cool. It's cool. Thanks, Sandy. yes. So then I will make another set list with the requests that I have, and obviously squeezing some of my songs in between, but I will try and do as many of those requests, but the more requests I get, the better, because that's just going to keep me busier and keeping me doing more shows. So guys, please bring those requests. Thank you guys so much. I'll see you guys around. Thank you guys. Have been so amazing. This is one of my songs, and I hope you guys enjoy this one. Corny, this is for you, my friend.
Say you want it,
say you need it. I think you feel me, but I just don't see it. Why you want me? Why you need me? Everybody, see you're just a little rich girl, young and wild, living it up in daddy's dime. She thinks the world's a playground. She thinks the world's a playground. So she plays me like a fool, let alone me with the wooden spoon. I got news for her now. I got news for her. I'm letting go, just let it fall to pieces, baby. Loving you has never felt so wrong. Just letting go, stop playing games with my emotions. I'm messing with the notion that your love is unpredictable. It's unpredictable. I don't want your money, I don't need your loving. If it's gonna cost me, then I don't want it no more. Take it back, I don't wanna have a heart attack. I'm way too young for this now, way too young for this. I'm letting go, just letting fall to pieces, baby. Loving you has never felt so wrong. Just letting go, stop playing games with my emotions. I'm messing with the notion that your love is unpredictable. Oh, 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 oh. Something's got it. Oh, oh, oh. Can't go on like this. Letting fall to pieces, baby. Loving you has never felt so wrong. Just letting go, stop playing games with my emotions. Loving you has never felt so wrong. I'm letting go, just letting fall to pieces, baby. Loving you has never felt so wrong. Just letting go, stop playing games with my emotions. I'm messing with the notion that your love is unpredictable. It's unpredictable. Whoa, it's unpredictable. It's unpredictable. Thank you guys so much. You guys have been so amazing. You guys have been such a cool crowd. Thanks for the great compliments. Thanks for all the awesome comments. I will promise you, I will most definitely, definitely, definitely take you guys up on a lot of those requests. I will make a set list, and I will make a few set lists. And if I don't get to your song in the next show, please come to the next one, and we'll make sure that we do that song. And 349 comments. This is amazing, guys. Please remember, again, a massive thank you to my sponsor, Spitfire Multimedia. Please go check them out, www.spitfiremultimedia.co.za. They've done amazing things for me so far, and please go out and support. If you guys are business owners and you guys need awesome stuff for your kids now during lockdown, you guys need stuff for your kids to do, go check out their website. They've got great stuff for the kids. And then thanks for the standing ovation, guys. Awesome, man. Got in great into an awesome show. Awesome, man. Please remember, guys, check out the donation links. Check out the how the QR barcode works. You guys put your camera on your phone, scan it. It'll then go online, and you can choose where you're comfortable donating from, which platform. Otherwise, if you're in South Africa and you want to make a direct payment, you can do that on the banking details above that. Again, thank you guys so much. You guys have been amazing. Tomorrow we'll be announcing the nominations. So, guys, please remember to go to the Facebook page. www.facebook.com/musicinisolation. Thank you guys so much. You guys have been amazing. Please share it. Share the love. Stay safe. Have a beautiful Easter weekend. I love you guys to pieces. Thank you guys. Cheers, man.